kid. Seriously. Hey, Luke.
Hey, what?
There's a new Winnie the Pooh movie, and our kids are gonna love it.
Are you sure it's Winnie the Pooh? I thought it was a reimagining of A Beautiful Mind with teddy bears.
Well, it's got Ewan McGregor, and it's about all the stuff they're really going to identify with, like business meetings, layoffs, working extra hours, depression, and schizophrenia.
That's what I want in a Disney movie.
The only problem is that the Winnie the Pooh isn't the cool Winnie the Pooh from the cartoons that we watch. It's the matted-looking one that hipster edgy moms got for their kids 10 years ago because it was the original.
Yeah, but hipsy as your moms are going to be really into Ewan McGregor.
Listen, I want to start a new hashtag, and it's going to be hashtag not my Pooh Bear. Hey, where's Tigger at?
I have no idea. Was this not Hook? I thought this was just Hook with a teddy bear in it.